coming soon to History Channel. Harriet Tubman saved over 300 slaves by using the Underground Railroad. She was a conductor, leader of the group for 8 years, and her nickname was Moses. Harriet Tubman went north, and when she got there, she headed back for her family.